Spring football coverage continues here on ESPN West Palm Play as the South Fork Bulldogs host the Olympic Heights Lions. The Bulldogs return to the field hoping to build on last season's momentum, winning two of their last three games as the Lions enter a new era with a new coach. But new season, no problem. Omar Mejia brings last year's energy into the game on this huge 85-yard run, pushing the Bulldogs up 22-0 early in the second quarter. We'll be seeing him again. Lions get on the board, but Gennaro Sumter helps the Bulldogs bark back with a run in the next drive. He's another name you'll hear again. Halftime coming up in Olympic Heights might have made the play of the year, and the regular season hasn't even started. Milliseconds left on the board, ball snaps, game clock goes to zero. Hunter Gilman throws, and while the intended receiver tips the ball, Davy Gutierrez is right behind him for the completion, closing the Bulldogs' lead to 44-20 at the half. But what an absolute thrilling play. I told you to hear from him again. Mejia opens the second half with a slight case of deja vu on another massive run for South Fork. Sumper also having a great game, pushing the Bulldogs to a 68-20 win. And I have to say, the Bulldogs cheerleaders held it down on the sidelines, doing push-ups and jumping jacks after every Bulldog scoring play. And with a 68-point win, well, you do the math. If you haven't already, subscribe to ESPN West Palm Play for all Palm Beach County and Treasure Coast high school football game highlights and news for the upcoming season. For ESPN West Palm Play, I'm Jeanette Javier.